What's going on, guys? Welcome to Videos by Keno, and check this out. I was gonna wait until January to drop my first videos, but Eminem just dropped Music to be Murdered by Side B, and there's a track on there that made me put this hat on. Wait until the end. Let's get it. Everybody, I've been hearing a lot about this track. You've probably heard a lot about it too. I heard a little bit of the song, but I haven't heard the whole thing. So let's go ahead and get into this. This is Zeus by Eminem on his Music to be Murdered by Side B. Yo, okay, I don't know if you can hear my wife, but right now she's going crazy. She told me that if you don't like this video and hit subscribe right now, she's gonna go crazy on me or something. So, okay, hey, yo, hit subscribe right now, yo. Peace. I'm gonna try to do all these tracks, but let's start off with this one because I heard some cheesy. Let's get it.
She says I am trash, but she listens to Takashi. Bitch, you lost me. Yeah, fair weather, wishy-washy.
Okay,
she thinks machine washed me. Swear to God, man, her favorite rapper, wishy crossed me. I love conflict, got a buff. Machine washed me. Swear to God, man, her fair weather, wishy-washy. She thinks machine washed me. Swear to God, man, her favorite rapper, wishy crossed me. I love conflict, got a obnoxious. Subconscious, yeah, I'm afraid to unlock it. Keep those monsters in the closet. I'm what an idiotic. Sub-buttons, but I've been throwing down gauntlets. It's at underground rockets, yeah, where I planted my roots. Yeah, that's how I had a whole planet that roots for me. As in the group, and no one thinks dark as.
That's how I planted my roots. That's how I have a planet that roots for me.
Yeah, where I planted my roots. Yeah, that's how I had a whole planet that roots for me.
Planted my roots, planet that roots.
As in the group, and no one thinks dark as I think. So imagine the havoc these black thoughts are to wreak. As in Trotter, I keep slaughtering these thoughts.
That's the Roots members, right?
Think now. So imagine the havoc these black thoughts are to wreak. As in Trotter, I keep slaughtering beats. Shout out to beat minors and team minors. But me long as I breathe, promise to be honest and wholeheartedly. Apologies, be honored for that song that leaked. I'm sorry, Rhea. It wasn't meant to cause you grief. Regardless, it was wrong of me. But I'd be your.
Did he just apologize to Rihanna?
Thoughts are to reek. As in Trotter, I keep slaughtering beats. Shout out to beat minors and team minors. But me long as I breathe, promise to be honest and wholeheartedly. Apologies, Rihanna, for that song that leaked. I'm sorry, Rhea. It wasn't meant to cause you grief. Regardless, it was wrong.
Wait, what song did, what song leaked about Rihanna? Oh, I don't know. Okay. I got to do some research. If you know the song, leave it in the comment section below. But he just apologized to Rihanna right now about a song that leaked.
It wasn't meant to cause you grief, regardless if it's wrong of me. But
I'll be on my own. Yeah. Head up in the clouds like Zeus. When they say you ain't the GOAT, I come down like who? But I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view.
Hey, from a bird's eye view.
To a rap god. Hey.
He's looking down on these suckers. They gon' hold on. That hook though.
Damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around like they don't
you
love
can give
damn
your,
life to the you could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around like they don't love you.
Yeah. Amen.
They woke vagina. So when I get back on my feet, don't wonder why in the fuck is my head in the clouds. Cheap vibe with the stewardess getting head in the clouds. Mile high club, why I give a flying fuck. Don't punch.
Hold on.
Get back on my feet, don't wonder why I know. So when I
said,
yeah, they broke vagina. So when I get back on my feet, don't wonder why I know. Fuck is my head in the clouds, G5.
Head in the clouds, G5.
With the stewardess getting head in the clouds. Mile high club, why I give a flying fuck. Punchline, they're just trying to survive in this climb.
He said, they woke a giant up, so don't wonder why. When I stand up, my head's in the clouds, like a G5. Getting head from the stewardess. Call it the Mile High Club. Don't give a flying fuck. Man. If I had just like 2% of Eminem's genius inside of my brain, I'd probably have one hit song out of my shit list. Let's go.
A flying fuck, punchline, or just trying to survive in this climate of vaginas, who dying to cancel my ass like Aunt Jemima.
He said vaginas.
Vaginas, who dying to cancel my ass like Aunt Jemima. Syrup, I'm a shit stirrer, you're a dimer. Dustin said I couldn't do it.
Ooh, you see how he said you're a dime a dozen, but he also said a dozen, and then he goes into the next. Listen,
I'm a syrup, I'm a shit stirrer, you're a dime a dozen. Said I couldn't.
A dozen said I couldn't do it. So he said you're a dime a dozen. Said I couldn't do it. So a dozen said I couldn't do it. Yo, that. What is that called? There's a word for that, where you make one word the ending of a sentence, but also the beginning of the next. What is that called? That shit is sick, and I wish I was better at doing that. That is hella tight, yo.
You're a dimer. Dozen said I couldn't do it. Hit Europe, kick the door, and put a foot through it. Like a stirrup, stirrup. Used to have to sit and watch them bills pile up. Yeah. Now I just sit back and watch them bills pile up.
Used to sit back and watch them bills pile up.
Couldn't do it. Hit Europe, kick the door, and put a foot through it. Like a stirrup. Used to have to sit and watch them bills pile up. Yeah. Now I just sit back and watch them bills pile up.
But I be on my own. Yeah. Head up in the clouds like Zeus when they say you ain't the goat. I come down like who? But I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Hey, hey. Bitch, you talking to a rap god. Hey, girl, you talking to a monster. Hey, you could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around.
I've seen them come and go. I've seen the hugest. Had a great view to see the game through. And Drake, they're gonna turn on you one day too. And the more you win, the sooner they do. They'll be calling you a trash bin, saying that your new one isn't better than your last. And even
so, hold on, I'm gonna stop and say that's some OG shit, what he's doing right now. He's rapping in a track, but he's also being like, hey, you know, they're gonna talk shit about you. I know you're at the top of your game right now. I know you're at the top of your game right now, but no matter what, it's a matter of when they're gonna turn on you one day.
Zeus had a great view to see the game through. And Drake, they're gonna turn on you one day too. And the more you win, the sooner they do. They're calling you a trash bin, saying that your new one isn't better than your last. And even if it is, once they start to turn their backs, they ain't never coming back. And they did it a chance next to be mentioned in future in the past tense. For saying adios to amigos. Chance next to never.
He said they did the same to Chance, which I don't know nothing about. I'm gonna have to do some research on that. What happened to Chance? What, they turned their backs on Chance? Man, I've been out of the game for a long time, I suppose. But what he says after that, saying I think
coming back, and they did it to Chance next to be mentioned in future in the past.
Next, they'll be mentioned in future in the past tense. The rapper Future, past tense. His name is Future. You get it.
For saying adios to amigos. I ain't dissing. I'm just trying to keep the shit a C-no. Same people. I've been trying to do the shit to me, so I call them people because they're so easy to see through them. But
what did he just say?
And I'm just trying to keep the shit a C-no. Same people. Been trying to do the shit to me, so I call them people because they're so easy to see through them. But
Did you hear that? Did you? He said, people are like, I call them peepholes because they're so easy to see through. People.
So I call them people because they're so easy to see through.
Did you hear that? She can't even speak, y'all. That is some Eminem ass shit right there.
But a fight is all I knew how to be. I got the shit beat out of me. Tripped and fell and blew out of me. Popped it back in and hopped up like fuck it. Best 2 out of 3, yeah. Man, I gotta be doing something right. I got 11 years of sobriety. Yeah. So the only bottom
shout
I will be hitting
years.
Is if it's sodomy. Wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep wanting me to rap.
Hold on, what'd he say?
Best 2 out of 3, yeah. Man, I gotta be doing something right. I got 11 years of sobriety. So the only bottom I'ma be hitting is if it's sodomy. Wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping.
The only bottom I'ma be hitting is if it's sodomy. And then he said something about handing a saw to me. Sodomy, saw to me. That shit is genius, man.
I'ma be hitting as if it's sodomy. Wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep wanting me to rap responsibly when I'm constantly passing the buck like the fucking Dollar Tree. But I'ma always remind you that I came from poverty. Black people saved my life from the dock and Dijon, and all that we want is racial equality. R.I.P. Laquan McDonald, Trayvon and Brianna, a Tatiana, Rayshard and Dominic, Eric Garner and Rodney King. No, we can't get along to these white motherfucking cops who keep murdering blacks off the streets. And as far as squashing beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but just not in my camp. And diplomatic, because I'm trying to be last thing. I need a Snoop dogging me, man.
This is what I was talking about. Okay, here we go. He's getting into it right here. What did he say in the beginning? Something about I'm used to people doubting me, just not in my
case. R.I.P. Laquan McDonald, Trayvon and Brianna.
Oh, and let's, before I get into that, let's just say R.I.P. to all those. And what he said was important.
From poverty, black people saved my life from the dock and Dijon, and all that we want is racial equality. R.I.P. Laquan McDonald, Trayvon and Brianna, a Tatiana, Rayshard and Dominic, Eric Garner and Rodney King. No, we can't get along to these white motherfucking cops who keep murdering blacks off the streets.
That's a white dude saying that, by the way, guys.
And as far as squashing beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but it's not in my camp. And diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing. I need a Snoop dogging me.
Snoop dog? Last thing I need a Snoop. Dogging me?
Be last thing I need a Snoop dogging me. Man, dog, you was like a damn god to me. Nah, not really. I had dog backwards, but I'm starting to think all these people taking shots at me. Shit, it's.
Hold on.
Dogging me. Man, dog, you was like a damn god to me. Nah, not really. I had dog backwards, but I'm starting to think all these people taking shots at me. Shit, it's no wonder I be on my own.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus. When they say you ain't the GOAT, I come down like who? But I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Ay. Bitch, you talking to a rap guy. Girl, you talking to a monster. Ay. You could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around like they don't love you.
Remember that, y'all. But hold on. Okay. I honestly thought it was gonna... The song was tight, by the way. I just want to stop. Hold on. Say that. Everything Eminem drops for me is just the dopest. Eminem's the GOAT, in my opinion. But I want to hear this clap at Snoop real quick.
No wonder I be on my own. Snoop dogging me. I need a Snoop dogging me. Man, dog, you was like a damn god to me. Nah, not really. I had dog backwards. I'm starting to think all these people taking shots at me. Shit, it's no wonder.
Okay, I thought it would be worse, but what do you guys think is going to happen? You think Snoop's going to clap back? You think they're going to do a versus? Eminem versus Snoop. I mean, Eminem's a whole nother caliber, man. That's like, oh hey, yo, here's a Glock, and dude over there is like 100 miles away with a sniper rifle, ready, set, go. Right? I mean, Snoop's raw. I mean, that's Uncle Snoop. I got the Neff hat on. You know what I'm saying? I love Uncle Snoop, but man, you step to Eminem, you better have some good insurance. What do you think? Shit, I don't know. She's still stuck on that peephole shit. Hey, man. Let me know down in the comment section what you guys think is going to happen, man. Is Snoop going to clap back? Are we going to hear them talking? What's going on, man? Thank you for watching, though. This is Videos by Keno, and I hope you guys enjoyed. And stay tuned for the next one. Peace. Y'all didn't subscribe, man. I told you what would happen if you didn't subscribe. You all right? I'm sorry. You guys need to subscribe, man.